here I'm going to be playing a G minor in pine. You can't see the wood grain because it's stained pretty black, but it is pine wood. And with a piece of oak for the totem up top here.